Hi there, my name is Jamie Dotz. I am a graduate from Mission San Jose High School as well as Ohlone College. Currently, I work on Toy Story 4 at Pixar Animation Studios, and I really feel that much of my success I owe to the broadcasting department at Ohlone College.
My name is Erin Tomasello, and I work for BBC Worldwide Productions. I am head of casting. I oversee all of the unscripted projects for the development department. Ohlone Broadcasting Department definitely helped me learn all of the tools that I needed to make it in the real world, and I couldn't have done it without them.
Hi, I'm Gerard Duya, and I'm an audio operator over at KNTV, also known as NBC Bay Area. And what I do pretty much is I make sure all the anchor mics and all the audio sources sound good when it goes live. The professors are highly knowledgeable and have a ton of experience working in the industry. Ohlone's broadcasting department helped me get to where I am today.
I was looking everywhere for a broadcasting department that kind of specialized in things that I wanted to know. When I came here, I found that they do absolutely everything. We get to go ahead and direct, we get to be anchors, we get to, you know, be behind the scenes, in front of the scenes, whatever you want to do.
I've been working for quite a few years, and I'd always been interested in the news. So I took a lot of time and researched a bunch of schools in the Bay Area, and I live in San Francisco, so I could have went to somewhere closer like San Francisco State or City College or UC Berkeley, but I actually found that this was the only program that had hands-on experience, allowed you to actually go out and shoot the news and be on the news every week.
This college has the one program that is far and above everyone else. The studios, the producer's room, the cameras, we are on mark with what's happening in the real broadcasting system.